which seeks to achieve the following goals in the domain of food security. Ensure that a sufficient quantity of nutritious food of appropriate quality is available to all people in Jamaica through increased domestic production and a sustainable level of imports. Ensure that all individuals in Jamaica have access to adequate resources to acquire appropriate foods for a nutritious diet. Ensure that all individuals in Jamaica reach a state of nutritional well-being through food choices and consumption that reflect recommended dietary allowances. Ensure that all people in Jamaica have access to adequate, safe and nutritious food at all times, are not at risk of losing access to it due to external economic shocks and natural hazards, and consume foods that reflect their physiological needs. Based on the aforementioned goals, it should be noted that the policy is anchored to four main pillars, namely food availability, food access, food utilization, and the stability of food supplies. In a nutshell, the aim is to increase the population's access to wholesome and affordable food. It is our firm belief that in order to eradicate hunger, food insecurity, and malnutrition, as reflected in the FAO strategic objective, we must provide the enabling policy framework and environment. It is therefore in that regard that Jamaica intends further to enact a food security law to ensure the domestic production of a minimum threshold of a selected basket of foods for which there is production capacity and national comparative advantage to meet domestic food, nutrition, and health goals. This law will be supported by appropriate production and trade policies to increase production and productivity of the domestic agriculture and agro-processing sectors and protect local industries from unfair external competition. We wholeheartedly subscribe to the express view of the FAO that raising nutrition levels include enhanced production, marketing and consumption of local vegetables and staple crops such as locally grown yams, sweet potatoes and cassava.